Okay, so Gamer here doing another episode of Final Fantasy VI. Let's see. A strange growing creature flew through here, scared the living daylights out of me. It took off southward toward Jidor, which is where we gotta go next. There's Shadow, we meet again. He won't join me, I got four people in my party. I think if you have less. Well, let's talk to this guy. We get some rather unsavory sorts in here. That guy over there is an assassin. Yeah, we know that. I wouldn't talk to that guy if I were you. He's an assassin. Okay. I saw a pretty light. It came here and everyone else was afraid of it, but I liked it. That's nice. Was that thing really a monster? It stopped right in front of my little girl, and I could see it had gentle eyes. Oh, Lucky, is that you? Have you stopped by Rachel's house? My younger brother is a bit eccentric. Lives grown up north, says he's going to build a coliseum or some such nonsense. That thing, I don't know what it was, but it tore up my house, some kind of glowing monster. Yep, pretty tore up. A girl named Rachel used to live in that house up there. No one lives there anymore though. There's the other guy quit. That's just the better. Don't really need that. Don't really need the surgeon. By the way, if you do come here with three people, you gotta pay Shadow to join you, and got four thoughts. I ain't nobody good. Excuse me. Anyway, there's a chance he'll run off after each battle. That's what I bought, but I didn't show you with all the missile fields. Just in case, 82 is going to be 30. looking back over the stories from books and mail, we got 4, 3, 10, 5, and 4. Okay, I guess I should go to Rachel's house. See you can see this thing. I couldn't protect her. But what are we off to find today? Is it almost here? There's supposed to be an amazing treasure hidden somewhere in this mountain. We're gonna find it. Let's look out. Rather than waiting for her to push you, you could have stepped over to the side. Rachel! Rachel, are you awake? I can't remember anything. Rachel's father, get out of my house. It's your fault Rachel lost her memory. Wait, let me talk to her. Please, just go away. I don't know who you are, but my parents get upset whenever you come here. Rachel would be better off without you hanging around, though. She's going to have to make a new start of it. With you here, she can't even do that. A year went by. We finally returned. When I finally returned, I found out Rachel had been killed in an Imperial attack. Her memory had returned just before she died. The last thing she said was my name. I never should have left her side. I failed her. But she left an elixir for me. I'm guessing her parents died too, since I don't think you meet them around here. Man and the pug, and I talked to them already. Oh look, it's been a while, ages even. Oh that, worry not, your treasure quite safe, hee hee hee. It's a good thing I just happened to have finished this herbal concoction back then. Now she'll never age a day. Hee hee. Had to use my herbs, I did. Couldn't very well refuse with you begging me like that. Rachel. You're sure that stuff will work? Of course. The love of your life will sleep here just like this forever. and ever and ever. If there were a way to call her spirit back, a way to call her back, yeah, you mean like that legendary treasure? Oh yeah, I suppose if you had that, you might be able to bring her around. Yee-haw, hee-hee. I failed her. Hello? Okay, so now you've seen all the pet teams that got me this crew. Now I can get in the back of that house somehow. Oh, there it is. Another green beret. If I want to quit bad on anybody that's here. Not him, because I'm not really keeping him. Oh, he's already got it. Let's see. Does it make? It takes my magic down by 5, takes my defense down by 15, and it takes my magic defense down quite a bit. But it gives her hit points up quite a bit. Let's see, what are they right now? I'm just gonna equip it and unequip it. Let's see. Or equip it and see. For right now, I think I'll keep it on her. And that's it. Best stay away from that house over the east edge of town. Crazy old coot sits there mashing up smelly old herbs all day. I even heard he's got a ghost in his basement. Yeah, I know a little bit about that. I keep thinking I gotta push that button. Okay, we've been here. Kinda looks like we've been everywhere here. Okay, now I'll fight this. But I'm gonna, well, I think I'll just, I'm gonna end the episode here. This old gamer signing off until next time. But I'm gonna go back and get the people I really want and come back. And if it turns out that this is a really short video, because I'm not timing it, I may add some more to it.